everyone, it's Elizabeth of Paranormal PI, and thank you for joining me on Wednesday, January 27th, 2021 for my daily angel card reading. If you haven't subscribed, please hit that subscribe button now and help us reach our 1K mark. Today's card is Patience. Trust the higher forces of life to know what is best for you, and remember that when you are asked to wait, you are being prepared for something even better than you expected. So change your attitude to one of acceptance, relax and take stock. Ask your angel to enfold you during this waiting period so that you can listen to the promptings of the divine. Do not rush off with some wild goose chase of your lower will. When the time is right and you are ready and refreshed, the next door will open. Patience is always rewarded. The affirmation for today is: all things happen at the perfect time. So you've heard of everything happens for a reason. Well, everything happens in good time for a reason. So patience is a really good virtue. If you sow the right seeds, you don't need to go on a wild goose chase. Let your efforts grow. Have patience. Everything really does happen for a reason, so give it time. Thank you for joining me for my daily angel card reading. Please join me again tomorrow where I will do another.